いらっしゃいませ。
Uzong?
Me. Delicious tea.
ありがとうございました。
Hey. Not gonna happen.
Hmm?
Thank you. Take care.
いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
Elections are the cornerstone of a just and fair democracy for all. because a publicity stunt is traveling all over them! And yet, Ichiban Katsuga, an ex-Yakuza who served 18 years in prison for murder, has, for his own personal gain, decided to taint this sacred election with his candidacy! It's a sick joke!
Listen to that. Sounds like he got the jump on you.
You think?
Strange that his campaign caught wind of the plan. But they're definitely trying to ensure you won't ever get near him.
How?
The whole reason Kume would have been obligated to shake your hand was because you were going to be the brave, noble underdog. But now he's trying to paint you as a villain, so he won't need to show you any respect.
Oh, I get it. Well then, you know what? It's time to clear my name. Excuse me, everyone! Thank you for the introduction! I'm Ichiban Kasuga!
Hey! There he is! Turn the cameras on him!
Seriously? A murderer? Running for office?
Can you believe it? It's ridiculous! You heard it! He's a murderer!
I gotta hand it to my opponent here. He's such a generous guy! He's basically advertising for me, a total unknown. Can't wait to check my campaign's followers after this. Thank you so much, Kume-san! This is exactly what I was talking about, folks! He's got nothing but sarcasm and one-liners! Why won't this ex-convict take our democracy seriously?! Ex-convict? You trying to say someone who broke the law can't run? That I've lost the right? Naturally! Well, it's true. I was in prison for 18 years. But the law says anyone can run. No matter what crimes they've committed. I'm standing here because my application was accepted. If you deny my right to run, then who's really disrespecting the law here? That'd be you, right, Mr. Law and Order? I never said anything about the law.
so you're admitting the laws aren't always so perfect. Well, in this case, it's strange, isn't it? Bleach Japan loves going around telling the rest of us to follow the law. But how do we follow laws that aren't just? Isn't that kind of a paradox? Well, laws are what you need to. Are you asking all these fine people to just accept that paradox? In this case, we must! I see. Well, that sounds like a gray zone to me. Kume-san, people don't want to break the law. They really don't. But just like the law ain't perfect, neither are humans. They both exist in gray zones. Part good, part bad. I mean, just one little mistake can send you down a slippery slope. It happened to me. I made a mistake that led me to this city. Luckily, I was rescued from that mistake, but not by the law. I was rescued by the people who live in the gray zones. And man, they didn't ask for that life. They got the raw end of a deal. They were never given a real choice. They want to be proud, hard-working members of society, as much as anyone in this crowd. They know the law is important. I do too. But we also know some things are more important. People don't exist to serve the law. The law exists to serve the people. We ought to remember the words in that order. Don't you think, Kume-san?
Kasuga knows what he's talking about. He's got my vote.
Yeah, I like it. Go Ichiban!
He's telling it like it is. Give him hell, Ichiban. We're with you.
Where do I donate to Team Kasuga?
Screw that Kume guy! He's elitist!
Kume-san, I think we can have a healthy debate in this campaign. Let's do this election fair and square. Why don't I come over there so we can shake on it, yeah?
Retreat! Retreat!
Wait, what's the problem?
Kume-san, you were in the middle of your speech!
Wait, Kume-san!
In a strange turn, this impromptu debate has ended with Kume, the front runner, making a quick retreat.
The former Yakuza, ex-felon candidate Ichiban Kasuga, has been generating buzz on social media.
Useless! Kume, the staff, and even you are all useless! The only reason this happened is because you neglected to take it seriously. Enlighten me, Sawashiro. Why are you acting so strange? Got something to report?
For now, we've decided to reorganize under a provisional name, the Tokyo Omi Alliance. We have sufficient manpower and resources, so I'll be assigning titles to...
I'm sorry, are you under the impression you're the chairman or something? Huh?
No.
You had power in the Arakawa family, but I can assure you, it wasn't because you were competent. Kiss enough ass. Anyone can get a promotion like you did. You haven't had a spine since the days when you were following me around like a lost dog. I've taken pity on you because we had a history, but enough is enough. The new Tokyo Omi Alliance needs a chairman who understands how to wield power.
Well, that's what I am.
A bold claim. I'll give you 24 hours. To prove it by killing this man.
What?
If you fail, well, I assume you know the consequences.
Yep.
What's up?
Drink very high tolerance.